Los County Sheriff is set to travel to D.C. to address lawmakers. Sheriff Aaron Hanson says legislation on trucks being proposed in the U.S. House poses a serious risk to Nebraska drivers. The bill would allow heavier semi-trucks on U.S. roads for 10 years as part of a test period. Hanson claims the truck poses a serious risk to everyone on the road, primarily because they take longer to stop.
Judge